Hey everyone, welcome back. I'm going to show you the real reason why your subtitle SRT files might not show up in your video after exporting it from Davinci Resolve. Let's get to it. So this is my timeline here, and I have some subtitles here. Normally, you go to the delivery page. I use MP4, export subtitle as a separate file, select the track, and render.
Calm down. Let me show you how I did it.
If you notice the subtitle is not working, let me drag the subtitle inside.
I filmed my room. Calm down.
And it's still not showing. Let's fix that. Most people will think the problem is from the subtitle file or from the video player, but the problem is something else and we're going to fix it now. A recuperate here is the time code shown here below. So when the video player is interpreting the SRT file, it's going to interpret it like 1 hour into the video. And this stuff right here is the issue. Let's fix it. So how we're going to do that is come to the timeline setting here. Timeline, go to starting time code. This is it here, starting from 1 hour. Change this to 00. And that's it. If you notice now, it's starting from zero now. And there are many ways for you to export this subtitle instead of going to the delivery page. You can come here on top of this subtitle track, right click and export subtitle. Choose a directory and save. Or while selecting the timeline, you can come to File, Export, Subtitle, and choose the directory and hit Save. So now after exporting, let's drag the subtitle file into the video.
Calm down.
Let me see that it's showing. You see that the subtitle is showing correctly. So now let's take a look at the subtitle file. This is a SRT file. Open it with Notepad. And here you notice that the subtitle coding starts from zero instead of 1 hour. This is the key factor to solving the issue. And that is it, guys. Now, if you don't want to deal with this hassle in future projects by coming here to set it manually, the best thing to do now is to come to DaVinci Resolve, under Preferences, go to User, Editing, and then set this starting time code from 01 to 00 and hit Save. After that, every new timeline you're going to set from now on is going to start from zero. And that's going to assure you a perfect sync with your subtitles going forward. It's also good to note that this subtitle misalignment issue happens when you are trying to export subtitle as a separate file. I've tried different methods of adding it as an embedded caption and it works just fine. So, but when you want to export it as a separate file, that's when the issue comes in. And that's it, guys. Now you know the real reason why your subtitles may not show up after exporting from DaVinci Resolve and how to quickly fix it. With this simple adjustment, you never have to worry about missing subtitles ever again. Thanks for watching, guys. If this tutorial was helpful, hit the like button and subscribe. See you in the next one. Bye.